a policymaker or a citizen who is examining all these questions should not be handicapped or shackled.